Hi there, my name is Florence from Florence Jewel Shop, and in my collection I have a lot of necklaces and bracelets that are finished with a magnetic clasp. And people ask me, why are you doing it? Why don't you use a toggle clasp or another clasp? Well, that has a story. Quite a few years back, my best friend Veronica asked me, Florence, I can't use my right arm anymore because of the chemotherapy. But I'd like to wear my jewelry and I can't because I can't put them on. I thought there must be a solution for that. So after a while, I came up with a magnetic clasp. And the point is that you don't have to, you know, fiddle around with small clasps. No, you have a clasp and it finds itself. Like that. Easy, isn't it? But there's one trick and one thing I have to warn you about, because it doesn't matter how strong the thread is I use, but if you tear it to open it like that, that doesn't work. There's a little trick. So what you do is you shift. Easy. Take the part in your hand and shift. Or make a break movement like that. So, to close it, it goes. Really, I don't do anything. Easy. And to open it, never do it like that, but always shift or break. I hope you love that magnetic clasp as much as I do. And I got quite a few people who asked me, I like a necklace with a magnetic clasp. So try it, but use those tricks I showed you. Hope you like it, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.